wasn't on the floor during the national anthem. First part, was that a conscious decision on your part? Second, can you say what the team was doing during that time?
Honestly, I don't even know when the anthem was played. We kind of have a routine where we are on the floor and then they come off at the 12-minute mark.
That's when
the anthem. We just, I don't know, and we come in and we do our pregame stuff. I'm sorry, that's nothing intentionally done.